Be brutally honest with you here, Mike. Given your track record, your options are going to be extremely limited.